Hey, Jeremy.
Hey. A little more, please. Oh! All right, we're good.
You good out there?
Yeah. It looks like it needs to get pushed in a little bit.
No, I'm fine.
Hey, you look far, though. Are you sure?
No, I'm sure.
Are you positive?
Yeah.
I'll push you in a little.
Yep.
All right.
All right, well, this is GTA. Let's play with face cams just for that joke.
Yep.
Oh, I bet I am
I'm
high enough all right. in the frame now. That you can see my seatbelt.
Nice.
I like. I'm gonna love Michael's face cam view of looking at Jeremy. He's so high.
Oh, just like, oh, Jay. Yo, you see that little Jay?
Yeah.
Oh,
man.
Dude, nice kill.
What's up, little Jay?
That's crazy.
You have more of an angle. You're back further. I'm like, straight up.
You're like a cricked neck.
I'm like front row at the movie theater.
Yeah.
And it's an IMAX.
He's
movie.
Up there.
To me, you're more like the sun. It's just like, oh.
So I haven't done any of these missions. What are they?
Well, I already stole this
Shit,
car
I
over
got
here.
My car first.
You stole that?
I stole it.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, right? Michael, I think I sent you an invite. And if Gavin, if you're in, then you got one as well.
Did you call me Urine?
Yeah, Gavin Urine.
Also, so you can totally. I think call your own vehicle.
Yeah, when we were complaining Hang last on. Time, everyone told us we were idiots.
Still might be bullshit. Is this my...
I'm a member of Sort of Malicious. I would love an invite to
Yep, you can do it, even in your gang, Ryan.
Oh, that's awesome.
I can call
so
mine.
So as soon as we get these, we'll be in good shape.
Here's the biggest issue, and we all know this. It's just so hard to combat it. Jeff's a fucking idiot.
It's true.
Right? And he insists
really
on doing everything. He insists. He always comes in to work first. He buys all the shit
he
first.
He came in and spent like $16 million.
He, quote, researches it, and then he tells us how it works without having any idea. Essentially always what Matt Bragg does and Jeff bitches
like,
about. That's what Jeff
does.
It's
like chasing a headless chicken.
Yeah,
victory.
And then we can't stop him. There's like so many times, you know, we have 17 minutes of footage. Jeff, should we start over? Nah, leave it. I don't want to resync. It took me 18 minutes to sync. Let's just leave it in. He just complicates things. Salt of the earth. Love him to death.
Right.
Just, he fucks everything up.
Hey, Ryan.
Hey.
Who's this bloke?
I guess that's the mechanic guy.
Don't listen to anything we say.
Well, you know, in Jeff's defense, I'm not 100% sure what to do now.
Yes.
What do you mean?
Well, okay, so I stole this car.
Yeah. Nice.
It's a nice car.
Great car.
I get the impression we can steal more cars before we have to, like, flip these.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not sure where to go to do that.
Here's the difference.
I think we're going to have to go back to my...
Ladies and gentlemen, headless chicken number two has entered the game.
Here's the difference between Ryan and Jeff. He opened up with, I'm not sure what I'm doing.
I'm gonna,
right there. That's it.
Back
about
to
you,
HQ.
How about you open up with a browser?
I think we're going to have to go back to the HQ.
All right.
Because they didn't... Again, maybe
did
this is one of those things
somewhere?
Where... yeah, I kicked everybody out of the warehouse.
Oh, I just walked straight into some sort of Remy Tim device.
It's the Remiest. Yep.
Right over here.
Jeremy, how much real life money would you pay if your suit could flash orange and then purple?
So where are we going?
I mean, I'm sure we could do
like
that.
Like in GTA?
Yeah. Is that worth $5 to you?
There.
Oh, I was going to say like $100.
All right, you following us?
Gavin's just going to run.
Oh, is there room for me?
I mean, this is a two-seater. Imagine with Jeremy, the car that just squished you.
All right, the flashing boys will get in.
Yeah.
Over the light, through the light.
You know, we made the light.
Are you in the flippy flying... Flapper?
Yeah, that's the best way ever to make the light. No one's made the light like that before. Also,
no one will ever make it again.
New metagame, Ryan. He's landing on top of the motorcyclists.
You gotta pancake them.
Shit.
I also have a jump feature.
Oh,
is it cool crashing into stuff? Yep. Is that your feature?
It is.
It's so much fucking fun. I wish someone in the passenger seat
in the car with Remy Tim himself, although his mask is off. Don't show this.
Yeah. You don't know what he looks like. No one knows what Remy Tim looks like.
I mean, is it like canon that no one knows who Remy Tim is, but everyone knows it's Jeremy?
It's not me.
And he's like, oh, I don't. I mean, I know the guy. I know I missed the turn. I'm just gonna make the next one. And Jeremy's like, oh, I wish I were Remy Tim.
If only. He's just like the coolest.
He's the coolest guy ever.
Man, that guy. It's just like how Clark Kent's
Michael,
always like, Superman's so
I'm
awesome.
I'm camming the crap out of your car right now.
Yeah, did you cam that?
Yep. Who was the voice of Kit?
Don't know.
And can we get him in a video?
It was Michael Ironsides before his balls dropped.
It was Kit.
Is that what it was, huh?
Did you call him Michael Ironsides?
What's his name?
But
just
no
one
ass,
side.
No, it's Ironsides, like if you don't have a scope on
there. Yeah, Ironsides.
That'd be awesome.
Well, Michael Ironsides.
All right.
That kind of blasted us a little bit. Also, our car's smoke.
It's, you know, we missed another turn as well.
We actually just missed the whole house.
Michael, your door is off.
I fucking love this car.
I'm gonna vomit if I keep filming this way.
Okay. Oh, they're onto us. Can you fire rockets backwards?
Guys, we're in a public game and nobody's killing
us. Let me check that, but I'm gonna call Lester first.
Yeah, it turns out if you go silent on... It's basically we did off the radar only for our accounts. Hey, nobody joins.
What's that? Right. Wanted levels gone.
Yeah.
How do you look behind you again? Right? Okay, I would not be directly behind me.
There's
this next
a garage.
All
right,
not directly behind you.
Nope, goes forward.
Nope, goes forward.
Can you pull into this garage or is it going to let...
Probably not now.
All right.
Well, I have one star, so that might be it.
Nope, yep, the star is a problem. Okay, hang on. I can deal with this. Maybe.
And like that, Knight Rider was
abilities.
Gone.
Ghost. Nope, that was the wrong one.
I'm just sitting over here until they lose me.
I paid 12 grand for nothing.
Paid 12 grand?
That's, yeah.
Would you pay the CEO money?
Yeah.
I mean, why didn't you just do Lester?
That's 12 a great question. Grand? Well, that clears it for everybody.
It's true. You did just clear it for me. Thanks. Thanks, boss.
There you go. And you got an invite.
Sure. This car is fucked up, though. Hopefully it gets fixed when it comes out of this garage.
Also, appear on the radar, so we're good.
Actually, I can't even, I can't get in there.
I will return fire, Jeremy.
I'll just leave it outside. Oh, yeah, my door is totally gone.
I've got more ammo down here than you got up there.
Yeah, I have very limited ammo.
Is that what you're doing, Ellie? You're just getting yourself ammo for later?
Dude, yeah. If he's got a Nerf gun up there, though, like he...
No, I didn't.
I'm just saying, you talk about the high ground. There's never been a higher ground.
We should just had all of our face cams pointing at Jeremy.
It was Mike Paul. That was awesome.
All right.
Literally any noise that happens up here scares the shit out of me because my brain goes, well, you're dead now.
You're gonna die.
Oh, look at Ryan, like pensively looking at his computer.
Nice. All right, I'm gonna source a vehicle.
Oh, I'm gonna. Should we just wait outside or should we come in?
I mean, I'm done.
I'll just wait outside then.
Hey,
waiting to get buzzed in.
We're gonna go in fucking style.
Well, hang on. Xfinity.
You wanna suck us
XF,
out?
What? Entity XF.
Yeah. My wide-eyed look is so disturbing. I'm like,
is everyone else getting this mission?
Yeah, we should have it.
So we need to get the chopper she just put on the GPS.
Put your fucking
Can we go to the roof?
On.
Oh, we're going to the roof.
Editor,
I'm already on
his
the
face.
Ground, but if you're all on the roof,
you
want
to suck us to
it.
The roof?
You do roof suck, I'll wait for you guys.
We'll pick you up.
In the kitster.
We'll pick you up on ground.
There we go.
I mean, we're literally a block away
from...
Oh,
can I fly? Oh, can I fly, Ryan?
I mean, here's the thing. We're going to a helicopter.
No, we're not. We're going to an entity, aren't we?
Well, I'm saying, Ryan... never mind. I thought you were leaving on a helicopter to get another helicopter.
Are we getting a helicopter?
Not flying this.
Gavin's in a helicopter right now.
I'm in a helicopter.
Yeah. You're flying it.
I paid $2,000 for this helicopter.
We're going to get
helicopter?
Yeah, we're going to
the helicopter?
The helicopter.
There are other people in this game.
Yeah, no, I know, but this is a fucking Valkyrie.
Oh, okay. Okay, so we got to scan some plates.
We literally have to drive right to where it said to go.
Oh, it's right there, huh? Where's Jeremy?
I was trying to get in a helicopter on the roof.
You didn't get sucked in?
No, I didn't.
You made a mistake.
I think I was in the elevator.
All right, so here's the other helicopter we need to get to.
Dude,
I can just jump over the wall in this car.
Okay.
Who wants to get it with me?
Hang on.
Or you guys could dive in.
We need two people in there. I'm going to go back and get Jeremy real quick.
Well, you should have dropped me off in that one.
You're right.
I can use the co-pilot.
I can literally just jump right into the fucking precinct.
Do you want to look in the camera, Michael, or fly the chopper?
Hey, guys.
Doesn't matter
to
me.
Hold on. All right. You should be able to jump out
here. Whatever you want to do, Geronimo,
folks!
Nice. I'm going to go get...
I'm flashing.
All right, so we're going to get the helicopter? Yeah. Why don't you pilot it?
Oh, God. Oh, God. There's four cops. Uh-oh.
Here I come, boy!
Right. I'm going to die!
What have you guys done? You're messing it up already!
I'm so dead! I didn't realize
that. Gavin's dead.
That was quite the shot.
Right, well,
yeah,
I've
drove
got a Maverick.
Up there and I machine gunned them. I also forgot I had machine guns
all
for
right.
a little bit.
All right, a little closer.
Trying not to hit that helicopter.
I know, a little closer. All right, I'm going for it.
I had to escape.
Oh. All right, I'm down. All right,
you are down.
We got to go save the idiots.
All right,
well,
I'm in.
It was more.
You should have access to the 40mm cannon up there.
Oh, Michael, that looked amazing.
The 40mm cannon.
Can you not fire the cannon?
No. Die, pigs!
Maybe if I got in the back, I could have.
No, there's different.
All right,
the
keep
front
her busy.
Cannon.
Keep her busy.
Just get it spinning, Gavin.
Try the directionals.
Spinning her up. Let's go. You know what? I'm gonna fly out of here.
I'll change the radio station.
Wait.
What's this?
You got it?
All right, got the chopper.
Yes, I got it.
Okay, protect the lads.
Michael,
Yeah,
I'm out on the road.
Right, I don't have a full 360 view.
No, it's I'll point you.
Do we
where
all
you
need to get in the
no,
the
just
top
two of
car?
You. Two oh, okay. of you need to get in there.
All right, where are you, Michael?
I'm right underneath you.
And we've got
you. Want
you
me to land it?
We got
plop
you
it
covered.
Down.
Yeah,
it down.
Land it.
All right, cover them.
Okay, God, it's super zoomed in.
This is my last
kind of
thing of body armor.
All right,
quick,
I see
quick, cops!
Shoot the cops!
I'm right.
I can't really see.
They're straight. They're everywhere.
I'm getting rinsed.
Hang on. I'm killing it.
There you go.
Oh God! Holy crap!
We got
crap.
You, boys. We got you.
All right, get
up,
in, boys.
Woohoo!
Boy, get the damn in.
I'm in. Go.
Okay.
Right. I'm like an AC-130. You're gonna have to call out.
All right. We need to start scanning some vehicles. Right, how the hell do I do that?
You need to D-pad into the camera.
Hold on. I'm gonna take care of our little problem here.
I think it's right D-pad.
I mean,
I can't.
I don't know if I'm
scanning. Not
for
5 more minutes. You may just have to call Lester.
I'm like in a scan looking thing.
You gotta,
okay,
yeah.
So I'm gonna drive near these cars. I mean,
right,
fly.
Ryan, I'm gonna get Lester on the horn real quick.
You gonna do it?
Oh,
okay.
So I'm looking at the blue cars? Is that
yeah,
it?
Yeah, yeah. You should, they should, I guess, indicate.
I
that
just imagine something
real
should happen automatically.
All right, this is one.
Well, you've got the camera, right?
You see this one in front of us?
Yeah, but I'm just looking. Nothing's happening. The
you
white one?
Scan the plate.
Yeah, that's
oh, I gotta scan the plate?
Ryan, is your one level gone now?
Yeah.
Christ almighty. Nice. You gotta go behind it more. We're too.
Oh man,
we're
he turned down an alley.
We're like too Boston above it. I mean, I'm looking right at it.
See that?
Do you,
plate?
Is there like a picture? Do you have to
there's
right
like
trigger
nothing
to snap a
I'm,
shot?
Or? I'm pushing all the buttons. Oh, here we go. Wait, hold right. Wait. There we go. I think I got it.
Is that the right one?
Press A to tag.
Oh,
there's like another
us
one right
behind,
here.
There's one behind us. I think we're scanning the wrong car.
It's right below us. Yeah.
Is it? It's in this driveway.
I can't
it's see
the black
anything
one in the driveway.
Oh, got it. Yep, that's it.
That was it.
Yep. I'm
okay
scanning. I just stay. Yep.
Have
there we go.
Luster
there we go. I'm filling it up. Hang on.
What
no, we
have got? Nice.
Negative. It said negative.
Negative. Right. Move on.
On the way to the next one, you want to call Lester?
Yeah, I'm calling him right now.
Oh wow, the other ones are pretty up there, northern wise.
This thing's fast as hell.
See ya, boys.
Oh, see ya. We'll see you.
And it's
side
armored. It can take a couple hits. We should, from now on, always fly one of these.
Is that the one that just comes with the CEO building?
No, this
damn
is the Valkyrie. You
far
have to do the heist to do it. And it's got
yeah
a Gatling gun on either or a minigun on both sides.
Gatlin.
And then I've got the 40mm
and the
can
40mm
damn
on the front.
Gav, we
got
to go up.
Oh, we will.
Okay, we're going to the side of this house.
Makes me nervous. Every now and again, I forget I'm sitting up here and my hands get less sweaty, and then I remember.
So that white one. Nope.
Nah, it's not the white one. It's behind it. It looks like it's not moving.
We got one.
It's like right
yeah, it's in the
me
driveway.
Yeah,
it's in the driveway.
Red.
It's the red one in the driveway.
Did I almost crash it? Did
yes
we just do it?
Okay, it looked like you got real low.
You see that one?
Motherfucking negative!
It's gonna be the last one. It has
damn
to
it.
And what
fucking
are we doing
turd
once we find it? We nick it.
I assume
yeah,
we're
we
nicking
steal
it
it.
Yeah, and then if we get like
oh,
four
you know
of
what
them, we
team
can start
battle buddies.
Yeah, yeah.
Might be super useful if you're in a cargo bubble at this point.
Or it's super useful to be in a fucking flying gunship.
Yeah.
Take that.
Certainly not quicker.
Who's gonna
sure
mess with you?
No one.
That's right.
You could just come in and scoop it up once
no
we know
one for long.
You guys taking it out on that mountain?
We really
fuck
are
that mountain.
Damn, dude. Damn, you're teaching it a
dude
lesson.
I thought I saw a deer.
It all is right nice without a bunch of bastards shooting us down.
Remembered you're in multiplayer.
All right.
A couple more right here.
Coming up on one. That there it is, right there, below us. It's
you
red.
Do you think this is the one?
Nope. Sure don't.
It's definitely an entity.
Scanning. Coming in a little hot.
Sorry.
Oh, I lost it. Hang on. There we go.
Hold right there, Ryan.
Yep. Don't shoot it, just in
scanning,
case.
No, I'm not shooting
scanning
yet.
Negative. Take it out.
Damn
last
it
one. Oh, there's there two go more.
There's two more.
Took
it out. Don't
did we miss one down south?
God, oh, must have.
Dumb. Which one are we closer to?
Right here. Just keep going that yeah way.
Okay, we'll head back down to let's Beverly Hills.
We'll scope it out
afterwards.
I sure hope it's the Beverly Hills one, because that'll
right
be
is that it right there?
Zooming in.
Drive.
Yeah.
Not if you had a cargo, Bob.
You know what? Let it go. We don't have a cargo, Bob.
Ryan really likes his gun shit.
It's fun.
This thing's awesome.
Dude, I just
mine
made $5,000. That's almost
what
as much as a
got
future mugging.
What info do you got?
Give me green. We got green.
That's the one.
All right, so who's taking it?
I guess
one of you guys, or do you want me to take
I
it?
I think one of you guys.
Yeah, one of you two. You guys
I'll
land.
I'll cover you.
One of you hop right in this with me, and
Michael, I could land,
drive
or you could just there
oh
you go.
Oh, I mean,
oh, careful! There's a rooftop.
No, I know. I'm spinning around.
Gavin, you want to hop in here and man a gun?
Absolutely.
Ah!
Oh no!
Is he live?
I'm good.
He's somersaulted.
I just hit a light pole. No biggie. No biggie.
Coming down.
I keep getting bonus points for sitting next to Ryan, too.
Oh, you coming, Gab? Oh, God. Shit. There goes the police chopper. Hope we didn't need that anymore.
Global signals.
Oh, God.
Oh, wait. What is that? There's a countdown.
You want to pick us up, son?
Yeah, that's until people can see us.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, where are you?
It's now visible to all players in the session.
On a minigun, and I have a one.
Where does
we have a
one
level?
All right.
That might be.
Waste them.
All right, I'm now visible to all players in session.
Wait, does Michael have a one?
Yes. No, I don't.
Okay.
I have a waypoint, and I'm going towards it. I hope you guys have the waypoint. Please don't shoot me.
We
Holy
do not.
Shit.
I was shooting cops.
Oh, I guess we do. It's that yellow point over there.
Yeah, it's the yellow point.
Should I, Gavin, can you call Lester while you're there?
Yeah.
We'll probably lose him in just a second.
Okay.
Whoa.
What?
This car is a smooth ride.
This is not as
bloody
smooth.
Bloody hell!
Up!
Oh, stop! What are you doing?
It was a lot higher than I thought it was going to be.
Did you not see that?
All right, I've got a beat
on
Michael.
We're smoking a little bit. Hey.
What?
Save it for the bad guys.
Look, Ryan, we're in a big old gunship.
We are in a big old gunship.
If you see another human get close, you waste them.
Yeah.
Police officer.
Keep me alive, boys.
Missed it.
Fuck out of my way, chump.
I don't know. You're now causing fucking shit to be in the way.
Well, we're also making it cinematic.
We are. Okay, I'll give you that.
Police
Is
officer.
Is it cinematic down there, Michael?
Bloody not Nora. For me, really.
No?
So that was that flaming car I drove past.
What happened to that police car?
Me.
Do you have a different gun?
Yeah.
Yes.
He's got a fucking 40mm cannon.
Okay,
yeah,
it's pretty awesome.
My gun is, well, it's pretty inaccurate and weak.
Oh, shit, there's a cop behind us. A flying cop.
Oh, that's
flying kind.
Waste him.
Oh, boy, where is he?
We're in an air duel.
Let me at him.
Oh, he shot him a little.
Okay, hang on. Let me get
oh,
you
Oh, man, I
shot.
Have a $930 repair cost so far. Sorry, guys.
Oh, yeah, try not to scratch it.
Well,
if you can
I've scratched
that.
It.
Is he above us or below us?
I don't know.
Oh,
he's above us.
I'm
he's above us.
He's above us? I can't
see after Michael, because we're losing track
yeah,
of our charge.
Yeah, we got to keep an eye on Michael.
Michael, you are holding crap.
I see him. Ooh, that was a hit there. How you doing, Michael?
It wasn't a hit, and then it was. I'm all right.
Did you hit a bus?
Yeah, I hit a bus.
Whoa! It's such a deep dive every time you turn.
Yeah, he's still on us, and we're losing this chopper.
Are we really?
You got a beat on him, because.
I mean, as much as I kind of right, shoot
I'm
him
at,
up.
I'm
winging him.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Die.
You
I think
hit
you
something
got
else.
I think you got him.
Okay.
Oh, he's going.
Yeah, I can hear him.
Oh, right. He landed right in the road. Crane.
Right, mile and a half.
I'm gonna call Lester. Try and get these guys off of us.
All right,
so
I can.
We can focus. Stop shooting. That's not helping.
I just wanted to full stop.
Shit. How can I
help? There we go. All right, we're good.
All right, no sweet. So I can back. See Michael.
There's a human.
Where?
Oh
he's,
God.
He's back there.
Back where?
Take him out.
He's that red bit.
Uh-oh.
Don't let him touch me.
Okay.
I think
beeping.
That's just the chopper. Uh-oh.
We're going down.
Uh-oh.
Bail?
So, are you saying that I am,
I'm out! I made it! Oh, the chopper! The chopper!
It didn't even blow up!
I landed it.
Would you say that I have lost your protection?
Yep.
Okay.
We need another ride.
Box truck!
The box truck? No!
Alright, I can take someone
in
this. Alright, I'll follow.
Oh, Michael, how's it looking?
Looking pretty fucking swell.
I don't think anybody's messing with
you. Did you stay in the chopper the whole time?
I rode it all the way down.
Yeah, that's ballsy.
Thought I was gonna get my head
cut off. The captain goes down with the ship. Yes!
Hey!
We're good.
Yeah!
All right.
We delivered the shit out of that.
Let's do another one.
We gotta go back to the CEO place.
All right.
Okay.
So we have to do four of those?
Can you suck us there?
I have no idea.
I read
four.
I don't know if that's accurate. I read after like four of those we can do the missions.
Okay.
I set a waypoint. Okay, hang on. My assistant's calling.
That was fun. It's
already
so,
got
it's
one
so
in here.
Fun this game when
I think
when
this
it
is
works.
Your car.
Yeah, it is.
Should we get
Are you
like a faster
me?
Car? If I just get back to the base, I can. Oh God! What
flip?
Who did that?
Oh, station wagon. Man, you can't really see my pulse in the daytime.
Nah. Oh, don't hit the CEO. Okay.
Yeah. Hey. I'll dock your pay.
My
spinal
column.
All right, I'm just gonna quickie get back to the office. And I can invite you from there.
All right.
I wish you could take a cab. Oh, just took a door.
Oh, I'm next to my just fucking quadruplet warehouses over here where I keep all my cars.
You have four warehouses?
Four garages, yeah, because two of them are two-car garages.
Why bother
Jesus,
with that?
Jesus, why?
Because I like them. They look like shit.
Being shitty is funny. Like, it's cool that Jeff has all the coolest stuff, like yachts and all the cars. It's not funny, though.
It was. We've done funny things with that yacht.
Oh, I mean, the content's funny. I'm just like, the act of owning it isn't funny.
All right, I'm here. Well,
I don't even think I'm in your game anymore.
What?
No?
Oh, no, I am. Okay.
Yeah. You're right next to Gavin.
You know what the issue is?
What?
Since we're in the same group, I can't mug him.
Yeah.
I was basing that on he wasn't under the list of muggable people.
I think we should do CEO game times more,
nah,
guys.
I don't know about that. let me drop out of this crew for a second.
Oh, you know what? Friendly fire is also off. Shoot him with a rocket. See what happens. Maybe you'll just launch him up in the air.
Well, we've tried that.
No, we tried that. It doesn't really work. They just kind of fall over.
It's no GTA 4.
All right, I've sourced another vehicle.
Ah!
Whoa! Whoa! There's a lot of wahs in there. You would make a perfect Wario.
What happened, dude?
All right, here we go.
It's going to need an airlift.
Do we really need an airlift?
Yeah, I don't know. We need a
cargo bob.
I guess go to a cargo bob.
I can just start with one. It's $200. I got it.
Pick up the helicopter, then pick up the car.
Wait, do we have to get a special cargo bob, or can I just take this one?
No, it just says help the cargo bob. I guess we've already got it.
All right.
Your cargo bob is the one. There are two other players in the game, but they are way up north. And the car is amazingly north.
It could barely
be further
up.
Wait, where are you guys going? You want to get in?
Yeah, I want to be
picked. I'm picking up my disheveled piece of shit car that's like all beat up.
Oh, there's Michael.
I just looked at Jeremy. It is so funny to see his little legs dangling down.
Are you picking me up or what?
I thought you wanted to go.
We should get a face cam just for Jeremy's shoes.
You don't want to fly? We gotta go way north.
All right, here's what we do, right?
Yep.
Fly me over in my car.
Okay.
And then I can provide support.
I like it.
From there.
All right.
Which really makes no sense.
All right, Ryan, are you picking this up?
I mean, I'm going to have to fly it out to sea after that, so.
Actually, you know what? Let me just fucking waste this turn. I'll just ride with you.
Okay. All right. Come on.
Are you going to get me?
Yeah, he's picking me up first.
I'm bringing the turtle over.
Why are you bringing the turtle over?
I don't know, because I like it.
You guys should get, like, an escort chopper.
Lizzie's looking shifty
Ryan,
as hell in my...
Say goodbye to Kit.
Bye, Kit. I'll love you forever, Michael. Even if you did
I'll
this.
Master.
Say.
I didn't want anybody else finding it.
Smells like za.
Let's eat that za.
In the patented za bag.
It hasn't like gotten to me yet.
I'm like collecting the crew here. It's like, oh, there's Michael at the scene of an explosion. Here's Gavin on a motorcycle.
Yep.
Hop in.
I've got to film this. All right, Ryan, why don't you fly up there?
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
I got to go get Jeremy.
I feel like there's pizza on the way.
Jeremy, picking you up.
Hey, Jeremy.
Yo.
Hey, you want a pepperoni? You want plain slice?
Hey, yo, I'll take pepperoni.
Do you want one or two?
Just give me two.
Two slices coming up.
Oh.
Oh!
What's that cop doing?
Roni, there you go.
We gotta go.
Ryan, we gotta go.
Oh, Ryan. Get over there.
We have to
I'm
get
dead.
Out of here.
I died.
Kevin's funny.
Nope. What'd you do?
The cops wanted someone.
Oh, hey, you wanted a pepperoni pizza?
Yep, I'll take it. Hang on.
Damn, yeah, they're hot. They're hot.
Thank you.
I'll take that sauce.
Thanks, pal.
All right. Hey, Merry Christmas.
Hey.
Love the tree.
Thank you. Have a great one. I like being fucking festive.
All right, Gavin, coming down.
All right.
They're getting quick, though. If there are people coming.
Mm-hmm.
Man, that's going to make my hands even more slippery than the fear sweat.
Fear sweat. Oh, I shoved you over, Michael.
Oh, Ryan.
God damn it.
You didn't land.
You can get in.
Well, Michael was there.
Oh, you're up.
I'm in.
All right. All right. Let's go.
I wonder where we're going.
The car. It was
you
on
see
the map.
See a car?
Yeah, it was on the map.
Yeah, it's way up north.
Dude, it's on an island.
All right.
I marked it. Do you see the purple?
I see the mark.
Yeah, it's on a fucking island.
This is perfect timing for the pizza because now we're just having a leisurely meal while
Nothing's
we
Nothing's leisurely about what's happening right now.
I don't know, man. I don't know, little Jay. Who knows?
Shit myself a little. Turd came out a little bit. How am I gonna help the cargo bob hook onto the solar?
Wait, who's flying?
No, club. Ryan
is
a mountain kind of in front of us.
Are you flying from there?
Yeah, let me know if we hit anything.
He's holding it. You look, the cam. My camera can see Ryan flying
right
now.
We're going kind of high.
I mean, up's better than down, Jeremy.
It's a great point, but we're not going forward enough.
Ryan, you want me to fly for a second? Here I go.
We're good.
That's fine. We're taking a pretty steep nosedive, but it's fine. It's necessary.
There we go. We're good. All right.
That is how every single slice of pizza ever should taste.
Is that the fort?
That's pretty damn good.
Is that St. Kudo in front of us?
Wait, where?
Oh, we shouldn't be flying over that. We should not be flying over that.
Okay,
oh,
right.
Divert. Divert course.
God damn.
Good eye.
They turn me like,
that's why you're in the crew.
What's the military down there? Oh, they're waving at us.
With missiles.
We would have been blown away.
Yep.
Almost there.
We're almost sort of there.
All right.
Oh, Ryan, you look good flying that thing.
Thanks, man.
You got your hand on the controls and everything. It's raining.
Let me see what I got.
Go ahead,
Gavin, I can't see you. You're behind my seat.
Yeah, I can't see you, little Jack. I can see sort of the back of your head.
Oh, really?
I can see your hair fluttering.
I don't have hair. Remington doesn't have hair.
All right.
Don't look at my face.
All right, so do we need to, like, shoot out the side here? Because we're just picking it up and
I'm
flying
away.
I'm not really
sure what's going to happen.
Oh, it's on a little island.
This has been pretty diverse. Every time, it's something different.
All right, so...
It must be on that boat.
There it
is.
I
bet there's going to be people on those boats.
Oh, I see it. It's on the barge.
You might... Yup, they're
definitely
people.
Oh, yeah, they're going to be pissed. Should we go in and kill them?
Oh, we can shoot them from here.
Maybe we can just waste them.
You guys should start shooting.
How do I shoot?
I can only shoot the left side.
I'm going to trust that Michael's shooting is better.
Get out of the camera. All right, well, I guess I'll shoot the ocean.
We're smoking already. That's not great.
All right, I'm jumping out. I'm going to take him on
foot. I got one of them.
Hold on.
All right.
Where'd you go? Oh, I think I got one.
Try not to shoot the car.
I'm trying.
I think they're dead.
There's like the one still on top of the crate is still up. The shipping container.
Oh, God, I jumped out.
Shooting right at us.
Yep.
Got him.
Did you kill him? Nice.
All
right. Still one somewhere.
There's still one. Oh, there he is. I got him. Hang on.
All right.
There's still one.
Good job storming the boats.
He's still alive. Dead? Now he's dead. We're good.
Is this the
We're
one
good.
I'm supposed to steal? Which one am I supposed to steal?
Oh, I'm under the barge.
No, I don't think so. I think it's one over there.
Go up. Uh-oh.
Holy shit. Oh.
It's this one. It's
the Sultan RS.
Okay. Let's hope that I can get it to land.
Well, we don't want to land. We just want to pick it up.
Yeah. I mean, that to get it to land.
Oh,
well, you've got it.
Well, there we go.
You've got it. Yep. We don't have Gavin or Jeremy.
That's fine. That's
I'm
fine.
Just going to try and get it to land. I don't know if the cargo bomb's going to make it that far.
That's true. We could always.
Oh, no.
Are we going in the water? Are we going in the water?
Okay. Ryan, you got it back to the land, though.
Ryan,
you can drive
it. We're not
there.
In the land yet. We're still over the ocean.
All right.
Come on,
maybe
cargo bomb.
When you
Come on, cargo bomb.
When you inevitably bin the cargo bomb. Uh oh.
Buzzards!
Oh,
Ryan,
shit!
There's two choppers! I mean, there's not much we can do about that.
Oh, God, they're lighting me up!
We need to put this thing down.
Drop the car.
Put it down!
I dropped the car! Get out, Michael!
Kevin, we gotta get on the cliff!
How are we gonna get up here,
dude? We can do it! Come on! Boston Tea Party, get out of the water! Alright!
God!
Switch!
I'm out!
Homing missile! Suck it, nerd!
We got him, Ryan. We took him both out.
Alright, so is your cargo bob still in flying condition?
Sort of? But the car is on the road.
Yeah,
so
why don't
we just drive
it? I would just drive it, personally. We lost the front windshield, but that's okay.
That was shallow.
Right. It's a long way back, though.
It's only 6.6 miles.
God. Come on.
Well, I mean, maybe someone, maybe
I
you
mean,
could
you
fly can... to a new
Wait,
cargo
I think I might be able to
us.
Call in a vehicle. Hang on.
All right, I'm just waiting here by the road, which seems incredibly dangerous.
Gavin,
yeah,
we have
I'll
a long
it.
Swim ahead of us, pal.
Yeah, we do.
Dude, if only you could call the new, like...
The truck boat?
Yeah, the truck boat.
The toy boater?
I cannot.
Ow!
Buzzards! Holy shit!
Oh God, they're back!
Oh, I'm driving! The buzzards just magically respawned. Holy crap! Ryan, take them out, and I'll loop back to you.
Yep.
I'm just gonna make a U.
I'm still too far to lock on.
Yeah, they don't like me.
I gotta keep swimming.
I got one of them. Come back to me, Michael.
I'm coming.
Ooh, that's a hefty repair cost.
All right. We're gonna have to just go. Gun it.
All right, we leaving him behind?
Yep. Follow the yellow road.
Gavin, let's get back to the land and I'll call the turtle.
Wait,
what are we doing?
I was looking for a car that should be appearing soon, but it's all right. Fuck it.
How come my stripes, how come they look white in the water?
Yeah, it's weird.
I was going to go pick them up. Ryan, you take this. Just take it.
Water is
taken. I'm going to go back for him.
Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm going to be alone.
Yeah, but I have faith in you.
All right.
I can't leave the crew behind. I can't leave them behind.
You're leaving your CEO behind. I'm being chased by buzzards.
I mean, but you're driving towards the future.
Gavin, I'm being shot. Other.
Just drive the car.
The buzzards.
Yeah, they're after me.
I feel like I may have fucked Ryan there. All right, Ryan, it's you know.
I'm being shot.
There's a reason you're CEO, right? You're the best one.
I'm gonna pick one of you up just in time.
Actually, okay.
I take it back.
They found me. They found me.
I don't even know if this is a two-seater.
I'm gonna get in the tunnel and wait for you guys there. We'll sync right. up.
Oh,
in
this
the
thing has machine guns? I think I knew that and just forgot.
All right, buzzard down.
Oh, thank God.
You know what?
Well,
I should have done.
One after you, Ryan.
I should have gotten Kit because that has homing missiles. I bet I could take out the chopper.
You should do that.
I don't know that I can right now.
I'm gonna wait for you in here.
Right, Jeremy, is the turtle on its way?
I am driving towards
I'm calling him right now.
The buzzard's mad. I'm hoping...
No, he can't get to the beach.
Hopefully the buzzard will leave.
Are you in the tunnel, Ryan?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. That's a pizza laugh for sure. Yeah. Should I try and get a jet, Ryan?
Oh, God.
I'm going for it.
Oh, Gavin, the cargo bob.
I didn't make it even remotely close in this
thing. Oh, does it work?
So I won't bother.
I don't know.
I won't bother.
Oh, it does! What a stroke of luck!
you found the busted cargo bomb?
Good.
Dude, it's not in great condition, just so you know. Oh, well, you want me to get in, Ryan, or do you want me to just stay here? I might as well just get in.
All right, we'll provide air support on the buzzards. You must be way down south by now, right?
No, he waited. It was a whole clusterfuck.
Yeah, I mean the repair cost has gone up quite a bit.
I can't believe this is still flyable.
Oh, that's a lot of. Oh boy, that's bad noise.
There's the buzzard.
All right, I'll do what I can.
Is it
See if you can get him.
No, it's spinning still though.
It's still going.
There was a reason we abandoned that.
I died sucking my own penis.
What?
Gavin, your body, I see it!
That can kill you?
Dude, what? When it goes down your...
Sucking your own penis?
When it goes down your throat that fast with that much velocity? Absolutely. It was just like a knee.
But wait, what actually killed you?
Just landing on my ass.
By the way, you shooting or
that's me,
shooting?
That's me.
Okay. You literally left that cargo bob at the perfect time because it was about to bin
that's
itself.
In fact why we left it.
Pegasus called it. Pegasus was like, give me that, and then it kicked me out. Just safely onto the cliff.
This chopper is slow, Ryan.
You jumped out?
Thank God.
No, I never jumped out. Pegasus just took it. Gav, turtle.
That right. chopper, it's
this is
so
our,
far away.
This is our third one? Is that
this
right?
This is our second one. It's only our second car.
Well, I did one right before. Right,
I'm in.
Oh,
so
well, then,
that's number three.
That would be your
Gav,
third.
Gav, you
want
to mark where we're going?
Right after he gets pizza, he will.
You know, the priorities. Pizza and crime are very
tightly related.
Well,
I mean, he's in the turtle. He feels safe.
I think we lost it.
Yeah, I don't even see it anymore.
That
nice work.
Really awkward position to hold your gun in there, Michael.
Oh, this?
Yeah, I mean, you're like upside down, like it's inverted.
And oddly enough, though, I think I'm shooting out the back window.
It's like an inverted gangster. No, before you headed out
the
window.
It's awkward.
This is the Remy Raptor, according to the
Raptor.
No, it's Remy Turtle.
That's all right.
I missed it.
Hey, it'll reroute us.
There we go, we're good.
I thought Raptor Tim, maybe, but then I was like, no.
I mean, Remy's Raptor sounds amazing.
Remy's Raptor.
Jesus Christ, I thought you were going to go right off that ramp.
I wanted to do it so
it's
bad.
It's in the complete opposite direction of where we're going.
We should do... Oh, we should get the
you know,
rocket
Gavin,
car right there.
Call in, whoop, I could probably call in that really fast helicopter.
Dude, we'd go far on the rocket car.
Let's see. I think I own one.
Ryan, we're so chill right now. My camera entered cinematic mode. That's how little I'm doing here.
I haven't, well...
Never mind.
How can I, help? I was about to say I haven't hit anything for a long time.
$5,000 to fix this car.
I'm on the phone!
Uh-oh.
All right, turtle's stuck. The turtle's done.
Uh-oh.
You're playing chicken with that
shell is,
The turtle's been flipped.
What happened to the turtle?
Flipped it, and it's a turtle, so it can't raise itself.
It's true. All right,
can I just say, you guys were vital.
Yeah, we really were.
Yeah. all right, hang on.
Hey, great work, everyone.
All right, you want to suck us back, Ryan?
Okay, hang on. Oh, yeah, I'll just go ahead and suck you here. There, you have invites. We'll see what we can do with these cars now. So I've got these three cars.
All right, officers, I'm ready to die. Are you?
Should we just do the next mission?
Okay. I mean, just trying to figure out how to export them.
Let's do it once we have four.
Okay.
How about you stop your car? How about that, officer?
Exit
man,
warehouse.
I need to get the technical aqua.
Maybe we'll get lucky and that'll be the first mission we do.
That'd be pretty sweet.
That would be pretty sweet.
All right. Buy it. At a discount.
Well, we already did the export one for that.
Have we? No, I don't think we did. I don't think we did the right thing with
that was
Jeff.
That was VIP work.
Yeah,
I think that was just like a mission we did using it. I don't know that counted towards shit.
Yeah.
Hey, Gavin, are you in the vehicle garage?
Yeah.
All right.
Why?
I was just curious.
What are you going to do? You're going to gas the place?
Well, I wasn't going to do anything. Some dude just went running at the door and then got mad that he couldn't get in. I just assumed that he was
there. Why am I in here with no one else?
Because the mission ended there? Just leave. Just walk out the garage.
I gave you an invite. Yeah, I invited you so you're back down south.
Oh. You're allowed to leave, though. You don't have to stay there as Ryan's prisoner.
Oh, God! I was just about to get in. I didn't realize you could do that from a standstill.
Complete standstill. Yeah, hang
on. Dude, do it and I'll try and get under you.
Hang on. Try open. Hang on. Just try to get in. I want to do it while you're getting in.
Is Michael in a jumper?
Yep.
Oh, shit! You got in anyway!
All right, try a little earlier. Are you ready?
Yeah.
And now.
You're good. Now you're locked in there.
All right, just jump it and I'll just try and get under you.
All right, what if you try and get out?
Oh, that's a good idea. If I jump it completely still, I go forward a little bit. So why don't you try standing like right in front of the car? See if I squish you.
All right. Go for it.
You can't actually kill him, I don't think.
Damn, that's a hell of a leap.
All right, let me stand exactly where
a little further. Oh, that's looking pretty good. Let me wait till this guy passes.
All right, try it.
Still a little further.
Can you, if you get out while you're jumping, does it fling you up in the air?
I'll try that.
Up!
Oh, God! You got hit there. Yeah, let me try that, actually. I'm gonna hit the
wire. What about if I just stand on it?
I'm gonna hit, that's a good idea.
Woohoo!
What'd that look like on your screen? Well, that look cool?
It looked cool. I'm gonna try and jump off the top.
Alright, ready?
Yeah. Huh? That was wicked.
Nah, I can't really jump out in midair. He just kind of gets out. Oh shit! Oh shit! Officer Dooley!
Hey,
Officer Tim.
A lot of people died for me to get this car. Whoa!
I started shooting, and we're in like a gang attack or something.
Here, I'll invite you guys to the office.
Yeah, do it. Let's leave by the roof again.
All right, you guys all have invites to the office.
Oh, it's so cool looking.
All right, going to the office.
Time to go to work.
Hey, come to my office.
Okay.
Oh, nice shoes, me.
Our garage is 8% full. Time to source a vehicle.
Looks like sort of mousious.
Yeah.
That's what I call it, sure.
All right, you're gonna suck us
deliver
to the
ceiling? 811? What's an 811?
It's like 911 minus 100.
The plate is slick. Kind of looks like suck.
I wonder what we need for this, though. What should I take?
The roof.
I mean, I would always go chopper. I'll go kit. Just because I have it, it's a $6 million car. I'd like to use it.
All right, Gavin, here you go. You're getting called to the bigs. You're flying.
It was, like, crucial for us stealing that chopper when I kitted in. Oh, Gavin, you're okay. Did you get a boo-boo on your elbow?
I just give flight privileges to the guy with the banged arm?
Yeah. All right, so you need to pick it up, bring it to the warehouse.
Someone want
to
waypoint me?
We're going to a crime scene.
Where's the waypoint? I don't know where I'm going.
It has.
Are all three of you guys in the chopper?
It just popped up top left.
Jeremy, you with them?
Yup.
All right, then I'll just head over there.
Who's on the big guns?
I'm on the big guns.
I'm on a gagua.
A gagua?
Gagua.
You on that pepperoni?
Sure I am.
That's a building.
You guys are gonna get there way sooner than me.
What?
Holy shit! Jumping through traffic is so much fun.
It's at a convenience store.
Oh, really?
Well, it's at a crime scene in the convenience store.
Sounds convenient.
Jeremy's wagging his legs.
Probably gonna have to destroy a lot of cops.
Oh, we should have got foot cam.
I try not to wag him too much, though, because it moves the chair, and then I poo a little bit every time. A
little bit of poo.
It'd be funny to see some poop drip down that thing.
Oh, no.
It'll happen. It'll happen. I should have had more hummus.
Oh, yeah, you wanted the hum.
Yep.
The hume.
You wanted that hum job.
What if I kill that random pedestrian?
Yeah, anything's possible.
You can kill anyone, dude.
Podesto?
Can't go that far. There's a real range issue on this thing.
Well, I think the idea is they explode before injuring the civilians around you.
Why would I want that? All right, it's right below us.
I'm two miles out, so.
All right, you guys want to jump out, or should we all get out?
Going in.
Well, all right. One person should stay in for air support.
That's a good idea.
That was a late pull, Jeremy.
Dude, if I could.
That's what I call a halo jump, my friend.
Nice. All right.
High altitude, low.
And you get down from there.
Opening.
I'm on. Oh, stop.
Making it cinematic.
It's very cinematic. I have a sniper rifle. I'm going to scope out the
scene. Where is it? There it is.
All right, guys. We got a lot of cops. Should I start bipping?
I mean, how about this?
Oh, God.
They got bipped.
Steal the 811.
Take us back up. Take us back up. What are you doing down here? Why are we down here?
Just for little Jay.
Take us back up.
Yeah, get out of here. We got choppers incoming.
Chopper on the left side, spinning around. Chopper below. Oh, never
mind. Got it.
Jeremy, get the 811.
Come on, somebody get the car.
All right, going for it. There's a lot between me. Oop!
I'm coming in, guys. I'm flying in.
There's a high rooftop.
Oh, I see the 811. It's lit up like a... It looks like the bloody ribbon toe.
Pretty.
I think you'll be happy with this.
Oh, what? I'm going to be so happy.
You'll be happy with this, Jeremy, when you get in. It's very orange.
I thought that was you.
No. I'm the car with the parachute.
All right, Jeremy, you got it?
Yeah, I'm being... Chopper below us, Ryan.
Being bipped a little bit, but
I would shoot it down, but it's right on top of the thing.
I was going to say.
All right.
Yeah,
there we go.
Dude, I'm coming in, and I will have rockets.
You like that?
Yeah, I pushed a corpse out of it.
Oh, I'm not far. I'm not far.
There was a dead guy in it?
Yeah.
Well, it's a crime scene. Okay, let's go.
We'll chase your ass, little Jay.
Oh,
here comes Mikey!
Whoop. Mikey, you're on.
I see you, dude.
You're
amazing.
You take out the helicopters.
I'm following little Jay.
It's
Wait,
so
where
bomb.
Are we going? Gavin, where are we going?
Oh, sorry.
Little Jay got rockets behind
Michael.
You.
Yeah. Whoop.
You got some pigs on your tail?
Oh, yeah, but they can't keep up with this. Whoop. Oh, nice spike strip, idiot.
Boy, I really hope it doesn't target you for some reason, because I'm just fire. Oh, God.
Did you?
It? No, I just wasn't paying attention for a second, and I crashed into a fucking
off-road.
Pull it around.
Oh, this is why they call me the Remington. Oh.
Are you alive?
I'm alive. Yep. I was upside down for a second.
Oh, this is you got to take care of the car.
Oh, I'm out of rockets. Really? I'm out of rockets.
How do you get more?
Yeah.
I don't know that you can.
The damage cost is up to almost $6,000.
Oh, well, it was a cool jump.
That's almost the price of a mugging.
There we go.
All right, hold on. I'm going to see if I can take care of the situation.
There's a lot of guff behind you.
All right. Is everybody good now?
Yes,
yeah.
Actually.
Oh, shit. I'm good.
All right. Well, there we go.
Kind of spoils the urgency of the mission a little bit.
I mean, I didn't want him to... it's only going to last for another minute, so...
Okay.
Yeah, that jump, though cool looking, might have cost us some money.
That's we're up to $5,700.
It's only money.
It's true.
We have plenty of that.
Gavin, we're very close to the ground.
Whoops.
Did you go under that sign?
A little bit.
If you ever want to see what Kit looks like when it's being driven by a drunk driver, cut to my screen. It's fucking insane.
Was there ever an episode where Kit got a virus and just went apeshit? Because that should have.
I bet there's an episode where he got a virus.
Not quite there.
Well, 58.
He's a computer.
I'm a computer.
You got to have viruses for a computer.
There we go.
We did it. That's another one in the bag.
Damn, nice, dude.
Bam.
Where's my office?
Lady.
The A11 was delivered.
You want me to take you to the office?
Yeah.
That was by far the rimmiest car yet.
Remy, you want to get in this chop?
Yeah. Give me a second. There we go. Just admiring all the work in here. Nice. Look at these cars.
We should probably actually try and deliver them, right? That's four.
So we can deliver these four. Do we get the mission?
See what happens.
I don't know. Let's try it. Yeah, let's try delivering these.
I'll take the Remy.
What do you think Mr. Plasma
is
doing?
Oh, should we all... Do we all need to drive one?
That'd be wicked.
I think that's how it works, yeah.
All right, let me... can you invite me then to your house?
Oh, wait.
What?
Oh! What? We can do the special vehicle work.
Do it!
Let's do it!
Okay, we gotta go back to the base then.
All right.
We don't even have to deliver the damn things.
Jeremy, you getting in or what?
We can just invite him when we get there.
All right.
Just take us up.
Up we go.
Oh, God, Gavin. Oh, God.
Did you guys
Jeremy
still go
made
up,
a better
or?
Choice.
Mm-hmm. Where's the waypoint?
It's the purple one.
Yeah, I got it.
Fucking that. Oh, my God. I can't believe I just threaded that needle.
You know, this might be the first time we ever return a vehicle after having used it on a mission. Wow. Safely returned in the same vehicle we started in.
Oh, man.
All right, you want to suck everyone here,
Ooh,
right?
Ooh, all right. Special vehicle work. First one we can get is the ramp car.
Ramp car!
All right, so the way it breaks down, we have to do, it's, I guess, 4 for the ramp buggy, 8 for the wastelander, 12 for the blazer.
Okay.
16 for the wedge truck.
Jesus.
20 for the rocket. Is that the rocket car? It's the rocket car.
Rocket Voltic?
Yeah.
Damn, it's
24 for the technical, 28 for the armored voxel mission, and 32 for the Ruiner 2000.
Oh, well, good thing I already have it.
Full price.
32 fucking cars. Damn, dude.
All right. Well, let's do the full one then.
Bring it on.
Oh. This is like an external thing.
All right. Is this you sucking me into a job, Ryan?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Suck.
Yeah, I've heard these are kind of like the heists.
Oh, excellent.
Never done a heist.
Are you serious?
Mm-hmm.
You should. You should try it.
So we should do it on hard, though, right?
I'm sure.
Sure.
Hard's not that hard in GTA.
Mm.
Exit type helicopter. I like the sound of that. Pilot, VM Vagabond. I don't like the sound of that. Ayo! Oh, damn it.
All right.
Ayo!
Don't. Just don't fail.
I'll try not to.
Oh, God.
So who am I?
Purchase all ammo. Hello.
I have no idea. I don't know what this is. We're about to find out.
Hey, I'm glad it's four players, though.
Here we go.
Fucking pizza was delicious.
It was great. Pretty I was good. Not expecting home slice. I
Thanks
was expecting
for bringing that out to me, Michael.
Some dog shit pizza.
I pushed for home slice.
Yeah.
Shout out to Lindsay, that pregnant bitch, for going to get it.
Ben, oh, we're in a choppy.
To pilot their helicopter. I trust wait, I was flying.
Weird. Oh, what?
Huh.
Oh, okay. Oh. I'm not flying.
Yeah, mm-hmm. It's me.
Because I just started shooting. All right, so
all right, where to, boys? Oh, over there.
No team lives.
All right, so nobody die.
This is just like a heist.
Oh, interesting.
No mistakes.
Should we do heist exit?
Heist exit?
Yeah, like you die, you're dead.
Die and get blasted, yeah. I mean, probably.
Yeah,
right?
Right.
If we don't respawn, we might as well.
If you're dead, you're dead.
You're dead, you're dead.
I kind of want to see Jeremy dead up there.
Oh, shit. All right, well, let's not see us all dead down here.
You know how sometimes the choppers that look like this kind of sway about?
Yeah.
It was some extreme sway.
Damn. Like from MTV?
Mental sway.
Sway?
Sway.
No.
All right. Coming up on it.
Guys, I'm toggling my focus with B.
Same.
And, yeah, there it is. So...
All right, everybody get your game face on.
Oh, my game
face
is
on. You doing, Gavin?
It's...
I found a gap.
No!
No!
You can't fit through there.
You think we wouldn't
there.
Fit?
Yes.
I know we wouldn't fit.
The blades are wider than the hole is.
Alright.
unless you gain a lot of speed, fly
oh
out of
God.
And turn on the side and fly in.
No!
Gavin, no. Don't do it.
Michael, you've,
don't
you've
do
already
it.
Signed
no.
off on
don't
it.
Don't do it, Gavin.
You've already signed off on it.
No!
Holy hey! Shit!
Amazing.
All right, it actually was just, right. it was just right. wide enough. You didn't yeah. do at all what we had discussed. We just flew straight at it. If it was small enough, we would have just died horribly.
I'll scout it out.
All right, so what do we want to do?
I don't know. Jeremy
oh,
and Ryan
out.
Are going, and Jeremy and Ryan are out. I'm all holding right. back.
Well, let's go out then. Let's jump.
Are we? Okay, I'm jumping now.
Oh.
Oh no! Oh!
Gavin's dead. And Kevin, God damn it! And it failed. We failed because you died. What happened?
Not only did we die,
so no one can die.
No, not
okay.
not only did you
when
die.
When you're dead, you're dead.
But I also. You dropped a helicopter on them, too.
Yeah, oh, did they blow up?
I don't
God
think
damn
they
it.
Did, but it wasn't great. How far back are we going to be? We're just going to have that flight again.
Here's a real question. Where are we going back to?
Probably your base, I would imagine.
I'm on the
what
street.
What if that, like,
you're
redeemed.
In the game?
I'm in a game, on the street. I'm back in a public session.
Hmm.
Oh, well,
going to have to drive back to the
office. You got killed right
office.
Out of the game. It didn't reload or retry. Did everyone hit fucking retry?
There was no retry option.
What if it... Like, sucked the four cars that we had.
Jesus fucking Christ.
And that was it.
I'm gonna go look in the garage and be real sad.
That would be
I'm
incredible.
Here. What's it look like in there, Ryan?
Hold
I don't want
to
go in.
Tense moment.
So, are we in the different games?
Spinny, Icon. I don't know. I thought you did it not bring you back with me?
Yeah,
I'm in the game.
Jeremy.
Oh, thank God. All right. All right, we still got cars.
All right, let's do it.
We just gotta get back to the office.
Whoop.
What was that?
Stop it.
Oh, God. So, are you still...
CEO, no.
Are you still my CEO, people?
Holy shit. Well, that
must
answers
be,
that question,
yeah,
because Gavin would have just horrifically died.
Oh, we got some action.
Yeah, what's going on over here?
I don't know. The gang members are all Gavin's friends, apparently.
They're my friends? I don't
well,
know.
They got
shot
all
at you, and they were like, hey!
All right.
Like, oh, you shot old Gavin.
Suck us in, Ryan.
I gotta go all the way back over to the fucking building.
Jeremy?
What?
You wanna ride?
Oh, what the hell is this guy doing? Yeah, let's go. Cops are a little pissed.
Yeah.
They'll get over it, though.
Jesus Christ!
Right?
What was that?
I started with the acceleration of the rocket car, and I was just like, I wonder if I just hit the rocket.
I
By the way, I'll catch up to you guys
I
real
back
quick in a
oh,
second.
Boy. That.
Boy.
Oh, you blow him up? We can't blow it up.
Oh, dude. This leads to the Batcave. Follow me!
Oh, amazing.
I haven't seen that thing yet. Oh. That's pretty awesome.
Yeah, it's insanity.
It takes longer to charge than the jump, but not much.
To see you accelerate from us, accelerate away from us at top speed is pretty cool.
Right. We're also in a fucking van. Do we have a helicopter chasing us?
Yeah, we're definitely a more populated server this time. All right, here we go. Bye, Mr. Ninja Kitten.
You gonna suck us out or what?
I'm trying.
All right.
He's trying to suck,
yeah,
right?
I'm making up for what you did.
All right, JBZ47 destroyed me.
Yeah, that was the helicopter, dude.
All right.
Oh, yeah, he did have a helicopter. You
were
there, correct.
I've launched the mission.
Okay.
Try not to fuck it up again, 47.
I didn't get well, sucked off into...
Damn it.
Oh, here we go.
Damn it.
Wait,
and
am I still
stopped.
Am I still in your fucking gang?
Yeah, it said you're invited.
Gang
you
alive.
Die on impact?
Yeah, I fell out.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
I had to manually accept that one, which is weird.
Whoa! That would look awesome in the face cam. That was incredible.
You like this, right?
Dude, just wipe your butthole with it. He can't even do anything to stop you.
Where's
now.
Where's that lighter?
Hey, you can't.
Where's that lighter?
Dude, get the lighter. Just like put a little black spot on him.
Don't you do it.
Burn him a little bit.
Don't you do it. Hey!
He's just like an old man yelling out his front door. Hey, get off my lawn!
I can't see you, man. I know you're over there.
Hey!
Hey!
All right, we're launching the mission. Come on!
He's coming back.
Oh! Nice snag.
Oh, let's just. Oh, damn it! Can I have it back?
All right. Oh, I didn't even get to purchase heavy armor that time. Damn it!
I mean, you had the option. You just didn't do
you
it.
Sure
I know.
Because I bought it.
All right. How do you guys feel about the gap again?
No.
I'm fine with the gap.
All right. Well,
I like how we planned on going in like this. And
we got one four, one again.
You make so much work for me every
time
you fuck
you?
It up.
What are you?
Well, I'm impartial.
You're not impartial.
Why did I let you fly?
Okay, and you also didn't set it to hard, I see, because we have a life now.
Oh, damn it. Oh, well.
Fine.
You might have been it?
No.
He'll take care of it anyway.
No. Yeah, see, you need to stay in the helicopter. I think we lost because of the helicopter, not because of the,
I
yeah.
mean, there's a lot of reasons why we lost. Some would say there were so many reasons. Like, why even bother trying to figure it out? Could have been that Gavin and I died. Could have been the helicopter blew up. Could have been it landed on the cars.
Guys, I already see the gap.
The gap has come into view.
Can we just fly over to the place we're going?
It's along the way. Dude, full speed.
Dude, full speed would be
no,
cool.
No.
Wouldn't it?
We're dead.
Wouldn't it?
God damn it. This is how it ends.
I balled it. I balled
it.
Okay. I didn't have the confidence that time.
All right.
That would have been wicked, though.
Oh,
all right. Oh, you got shredded.
I'm
did
all
you
right.
live?
I'm okay.
How did you live?
Because I think there's no friendly fire.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
I blended
you. Otherwise,
you
would have been dead.
Oh. You dived straight into the road.
Oh, God, I hit a light. Ow.
It didn't look great.
Ugh.
Okay, what?
It says one of us needs the extraction vehicle.
Is that me?
So,
no.
Yeah, I think we need all four.
Oh.
So I need to park this.
You're going to need to come down here and get that.
All right. Let me put this down.
Just be safe with it, just in case I'm. Okay, well, that's where we're going.
Oh, nice. You got the car. Oh, we got to take all of them?
Yeah, I think we got to get all of them. And that bus over there.
We gotta take this thing, this black thing. Yeah.
So we don't need the chopper.
I don't know. I'm pretty.
I bet we just need that van.
I can't get in this.
Maybe. Well, there's a dot on it.
Wait for your team to enter so the secure. Maybe I have to get in. I don't know.
Oh, I'm in.
All right, Gavin climbed right in after not being able to get in. Should I just hang on, Gav? Should I ride with you?
Okay.
No, wait. We need this other one.
Do we? Do we though?
I don't know. Let's grab it just in case.
I don't think we do.
Let's take
cool. Hang on.
Why wouldn't we take all of them?
All right. Okay.
You think they put three
yeah,
of them
said
here
wait,
just
it said wait for your team to enter the security.
So we all had to get them. Okay.
It's like custom for
so
four people.
I think the idea here is that we have to run interference for Gavin.
Right, by just driving into cars
right.
head on, flipping
right.
them out of the way.
Mainly police cars, but whoops.
Yeah, so Gav, you're the high value target.
This right. doesn't
guys, you do need
well.
To turn the
yeah,
car.
No, it doesn't
so you
quarter
know.
Great.
Gav, also maybe not just like, you know, floor it past everyone trying to keep you alive.
I just got a charge on my credit card. Someone nicked my card again. God damn
again?
It. God damn it.
Watch this guy. Later.
Oh, I got him.
He went over me. It was like a double bounce off both of you, and he went straight over
that
me.
That was awesome.
Jeremy, did you get him?
No. I didn't know what was happening.
All right, don't flip me, please, Ryan.
What's wrong, Jeremy?
Ryan, let's get this guy.
Whoa, he hit the bridge.
Oh.
Oh my God.
Oops.
All right. God damn. All right, guys, you want to slow down. Oh, he exploded. He fully blew up.
We are losing Gavin. We should slow up a little.
Yeah, one of the cars hit me.
Oh, yeah. Make sure to take this off ramp or not.
Wait, do you? Because mine's still going
straight.
Jeremy
had me take it.
Well, that's what the thing told me to go.
Yeah, this is
terrible. I think yours just quickly readjusted.
Oh, that was a nice turn. This is like Fate of the Furious.
Yeah, it sure is. This is a preview of the movie right here.
Yeah. With the car from the sixth movie. Oh, they just tumble so nicely.
You do not have to hit them fast or accurately or anything.
Oh!
Oh, God damn it!
What happened?
That car you flipped killed me.
Oh, shit! Roadblock!
All right, hold on. Wait.
Oh, I got another roadblock!
Shit.
Wait for me, Gavin!
We gotta get Michael.
Hang on. No, my car's still there. I'm good. My car's still there. I'm good. That van you flipped blew up on top of me.
I'm gonna try and get in front of you.
Oh, I've gone the wrong way.
What have you done?
Oh, we've done a stupid.
All right, you can get ahead of me.
You guys drove past it.
I don't need that. Well, I was panicking.
All right, hang on. I'll get the guy on the right.
Okay, I'll get the guy on the left.
Hop!
Hop!
They just went up straight.
Yep,
oh, it's here.
Back.
Yeah, it's right there. Oh! Is that it? We do it?
It should be.
There's alarms going off.
Wait for your team at the union. All right, everybody get here.
Oh, everybody,
get here.
Oh,
everybody
get
here.
Shot. Oh, I'm getting shot.
Come on,
oh, I'm
get in here.
Shot. Oh, I'm getting shot.
Oh, that one's smoky.
Yeah, it's not great. Bacon. It's not in great condition.
Okay.
All right, I assume you have to hop in this.
Oh, hey, shit, there's more.
Is that it? Oh, fuck.
Well, it's like a heist,
my God,
man.
What?
It's like a heist.
No, so we got, like, AI heist.
We got real fucking missions.
This
in
is
here.
Quality. Why do they hide this stuff so deep?
Yeah, they hid it behind a bunch of public shit.
All right, we don't have any lives. Okay, we're waiting for the clients.
All right, they got to get in my thing. They're all piling in now.
So are we killing?
All right, guys,
yeah, we're killing.
So
we always want to kill.
We're like a getaway team.
Killing.
All right, guys, you want to drive out ahead of me because we got to go.
Yep. Okay, I think we plowed the road.
Back
in your cars.
Now has a health meter. That has already been impacted.
My car is fucking smoking.
Is that the one you died in?
Yes.
All right, you ready to go, Gavin?
Yep. Oh, it's messy out here.
All right, just go straight.
Just aim for the cops.
Hey up!
Oh,
said go
okay.
Straight.
All right, well,
you
so
said go straight.
You're flipping Gavin.
I was trying
Jeremy
to take out the
go
cops.
Straight and Ryan blocked.
I was going for the cops.
Yeah, slow up, Gav. I got him.
Yep. This is gonna look good. Boosh!
Boosh!
Let's make a left. We gotta go this way.
All right. Some
there
of our
are.
Heist team is leading out shooting.
I'm a little stuck here.
Oh, that was a door.
This is epic.
All right, I'll just stay a bit ahead of you, Gav.
I'll get him.
Oh!
Where'd you go?
I'm good.
All right, I'm gonna slow down because you guys are behind me.
Yeah, we gotta get in front. Whoa!
Nice.
Oh! God, I didn't deserve
it. We got cops up ahead.
That poor bastard.
Let's get
him. Oh, double!
Oh, watch out.
Nice!
Did I clear it?
Oh! You make it, Gav?
Yeah, I did.
All right.
Certainly did.
Right turn up here. Oh, my God. We have almost 4 miles to go.
Cop coming up on the left. See ya, boy.
Whoops.
Ow!
Not done with you yet.
And again. Oh, it's so good.
All right. So Gavin needs to get right off our
tail. I'm coming for you, officer.
Oh, God. It's cinematic as hell.
Oh, shit. We got to go left.
Oh, roadblock. Roadblock.
Oh, God. Gav.
Bring it on, officer!
I somehow stuck it.
Woo!
All right,
this is fucking
good.
Cool. Gavin, oh my God, right, you said that, he creamed two traffic.
All right, Gavin, stay on the right for this roadblock.
Stay on the right?
Yeah, right, like the right side of the street.
I'll get ahead.
What?
Let's take him out.
One of you should just be my front.
Excuse me, officer!
Papa!
Oh, everything just flipped out. The whole bloody roadblock went.
Oh, missed that guy.
No, I got him.
Oh, it's you like recovered, officer?
It's like you've got each other's backs. Oh, there's a box truck.
Oh! See ya!
God, I don't want this mission to end. Whoa!
Whoa! Jesus.
It has all led to this, my friend.
Hey, whoa.
Boop, oh, who's that? Some crazy maniac.
Yeah,
just
someone
hit me.
Just took Gavin out.
Ah, got a cop on me. Got a cop on me.
Got him.
Look.
Yeah.
Oh, nice scoop.
Did we make a hole back there?
I think we made a hole.
Okay. Well,
it's alright.
We need to reverse.
I'm pulling up behind Gavin. I'm pulling up behind Gavin. We're good.
Needle threading.
Nice.
You thread it?
Oh, I threaded it.
I almost flipped it just by turning.
Got a cop chasing me here.
Get off my asshole. This guy's right in my wreck.
I got him.
Go past me,
Gavin. Oh, no, you got him. Nice.
Yeah.
I pinned him myself.
Yep.
Oh, that mini's all over the place.
Stop, Mike.
Where are you going?
He's about to be.
Woo! Little Jay, you want to catch that one?
Whee! Hey, what's up?
Dude, flipping box trucks is like the most ridiculous one.
It's fucking so much fun. Hep, hep!
Alright, send her one back. There you go. Whip,
I think that one went over the edge.
Coming up!
Hi, up. Tossing cars.
Whoa!
Hey, up! Hey, I gotta get up! So hey, coming up!
Yeah!
Whoa!
we got a roadblock coming up.
Alright.
Oh, I'm diving right in this. Fuck you!
What did you say?
He said, fuck you!
Did I make it in a perfect hole?
You really did.
Jesus Christ.
I got like three of them, and then Michael got me.
Oh, that's Gav. All right. Whew. That was close.
Oh, into the ceiling.
Oh, we should line up. Can we all get next to each other?
Yeah, be like a big snow scoop. Big snow pack.
All right. I hit Ryan and it stopped.
Oh, no, it's okay. All right, I'm next to Ryan.
Locking in formation.
Trying. I'm coming up. Excuse me.
There we go.
Oh, God! Whoa!
What happened to Gavin?
No, there was a box truck flying.
Jeremy flipped a truck at him.
Whoa.
Sorry. Gavin, chill out. We're almost there.
Oh, no.
Gavin, do not drive off the road, please. We're right there.
All right, it actually wants us to go off the road.
Yeah, no, it's right here. Whoop, whoop.
I want to slow down a bit.
Don't go into the ocean, please. And also, don't run these people over, I bet. Fucking Christ, you flipped the van and it knocked one of them over. I saw it.
We did it!
Hey! That was an awesome mission. That was great.
Can we get
fun.
The ramp car now?
No, now...
Now you can buy the ramp car.
Now we can buy it at a discounted price. So instead of like $80 million, it's like $79
million. I mean, Ryan can.
Yeah, I can. Hopefully you can. That'll be what we're here to find out.
It should be for everyone in the mission, because we never actually did it yet.
I'll make Jeff pay for that.
I thought you had to complete it as the CEO. I don't know. We thought that, and we thought that's why we didn't get it, but then it turns out we didn't do the mission anyway.
Right. So, we were just doing generic
right, we were just
VIP
doing
work.
Whatever Jeff had us do. Fucking, we were intelligently following Jeff's lead.
To be fair, we did one of the missions, actually, I don't know what the fuck the technical was at all.
I know, that's what I'm saying. It was VIP work. Nobody
the
knows.
Thing that we gave up on was the thing that we should have kept doing.
Hmm.
But we didn't have to do the second leg of it. All we had to do was get the car.
This, what we did in here, this was good.
This
even
was fun.
Even getting those three cars was sweet.
That ramp car's amazing.
Even the first one was cool with the scanner. Like, I thought we were gonna have to do that every single fucking time. Yeah. But they changed it. That was nice. This loading screen's sweet, too.
Yeah, here's what I'd like to do with the ramp car. This is a things to do pitch. What if we get one of the ramp cars and get the dump, and then we try and catch the cars in the dump?
So drive the dump behind the ramp car?
Uh-huh.
Perfect.
That's a good one.
We could do that after this?
We could do it with teams and see who catches more cars.
Like one ramp per dump?
Uh-huh.
That's great. Is there a point value for different stuff?
I'm pretty sure.
Like, what counts as a catch?
Hey,
I guess
we're all hanging out. Hey, remember that fucking heist
we did? Put your helmet on!
I don't smoke, apparently.
I was smoking a Siggy Wiggy right there.
There we go.
Okay. I don't care about the motorcycle club there. But Ryan, you want to see if you can buy it at a discounted price?
Yeah, let me check it out.
Just check it out.
Save it.
What
did I just see?
Oh man, and I just thought to myself, I can't wait to show Gavin that after the filming. There's no way I can do that.
Oh yeah. I'll come up there on a ladder.
How much is it normally? Because right now it's 2.4 million.
That's the cheap one.
Wow.
Is it?
Is it?
Did it work though?
I guess.
It's normally 3.2 million.
So then, yeah, I only have the one price.
Then it only works for the fucking CEO then.
Yeah, I think that's what we read last time.
It is what we read, but again,
complete as the CEO.
I did read that, but we also didn't do that mission, so.
True. All right, well now we'll do that for each of us. Yeah.
Sure, just do that 75,000 times and we can
all get close. If we each get 32 cars.
Woo! What do you think, Jeremy?
It was fun, guys.
Guys, I'm gonna wreck this fruit store.
Dude, I could take the Ruiner 2000, jump right up to Jeremy's desk. Like,
you
one second,
guys,
I'd be up there.
Look at the fruit store.
Oh, hang on. Let me get out of the. Okay. The fruit store. Yep. All right.
Okay. Not on my car. You're not.
That was incredible. That was so incredible.
You basically destroyed my heart.
He just like ripped your fucking balls off and ate them.
You just castrated me in front of-
Oh, the fruit's gone.
You were gonna do something like that with a bike.
Ah, yeah, I was good.
Dude, the-
Whoa! Oh my god, you can ride it!
Whoa, I'm on it!
Take it to the sea! Let's see if it's seaworthy!
Dude, let's see if we can ride this to-
Alright, let me get on again.
Holy shit!
Alright, gentlemen, alright.
Wee!
Alright, everyone aim at it, we'll fire at once.
Okay. Wait till it hits the ground. Okay, there it goes.
On fire, here we go. Right, 3, 2, 1, fire!
Oh, it's lost its floaty. Maybe I'll get off. Oh,
move!
Dude, we almost got that thing into the ocean.
Maybe because it's on fire now.
Maybe it has
that
like
that did
a,
it? You think the fire did
HP?
It?
Yeah. Wait, hit it with a car. Like something big. Ooh, ambulance. That'll do.
I can't believe you can actually move this thing. Oh, it's what? It's rocking again.
What?
Try and get up.
Nah, it's toast.
Fire truck. That'll do it. We'll put it out. Hang on. I got this. Oh, we got it. Is it still there?
The thing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
God damn it!
Oh, God! How did I do that? Hit a fucking tree.
All right. Okay, I finally made it to the fire truck. Maybe.
What's up, We're Jeremy? Good. Later, suckers!
All right, here we go. I missed. Yep. Now I'm stuck.
That was working.
I haven't touched it yet.
Oh, there's a different fire truck. Oh, wait, is that a new fire truck? What are you doing? Why are you driving so far away?
It makes wide
turns. He's
getting
a run-up.
Oh!
Holy shit! You fucking moved it, dude.
Dude, we can float this thing to freedom.
Push it in.
It's sort of locked into the fire truck. There we go.
Oh, wait, let me get on before it goes in.
Wait, my car! It floats!
Apparently the fire truck does too!
Alright, it's my raft. Let's go! Give me a little- I'm inside! Oh, I'm gonna drown in it! Wait!
There goes Ryan.
Oh, there
listen
to
the
truck.
Siren.
Is there gasoline on there?
Yeah.
I mean, right. This is your new home now.
Alright, see if you can push us out to sea, Michael.
Is that an aquatic thing, Michael?
Sure is.
Oh my god.
You gotta,
Jeremy, check this out.
I think it's hold right.
It is, Jeremy. Check it out. You looking at it?
Yeah.
Wheels up.
Oh.
Oh, there's a fire truck in the way. You have to nudge us away from it.
Yeah. We're gonna have to go to the side.
I'm gonna move you away from the fire truck.
I wonder how far out to ocean. I mean, what? To sea we can get.
It could be an ocean.
All right.
Oh!
Whoa!
What just happened?
I think Jeremy just—he had mines on it or something. I'm guessing.
Well, now we can't push it out.
What the fuck was that? I tapped it.
That was nothing but timing, my friends.
That was Jeremy and your vehicle ceased to be simultaneously.
I was standing there with a grenade in my hand.
Jesus. Yep. I sure ceased to be real quick.
Is it beached?
No,
oh, it's gone. It destroyed.
It's not floating. It's beached.
What do you mean?
This stand is just
right,
sitting
just,
on the ground.
We just need to give it a nudge, but then Jeremy blew it up.
Gavin, do I just go flying?
You do.
Bye.
Ah! You moved it a little bit.
Michael quit and killed me.
Oh, yeah, Jeremy.
Let's stop?
Yeah, let's stop. We almost took that to sea, but we didn't.
It's a little closer now.
Yep. Oh, well. Oh, cool. We're gonna have him
cooked. Oh, it's still moving. I wonder if it just...
Am I moving it?
No, it moves with explosions.
Well, I can't shoot it now, because... There you go.
Is it going?
I think it is. Is it?
Yeah, it's moving. It jumped a little bit.
I'm gonna just look at the store from underneath.
Oh,
it's
my
sliding
God.
Along. What am I looking at here?
We're gonna start the first underwater fruit stand.
Oh, you can eat! Step right out, you fish
bastards. I can't really
bastards.
Shoot it anymore. That's it. That's as far as I can go.
Can you see me on it?
I can see you.
Cops are pissed.
Yeah, there's some people on the beach shooting you.
All right, well, that's a great place to stop.
Gorgeous. Look at this.
This is cool. We found a way to stand in the water, though.
Yeah.
Like, we can get our big guns out.
Jesus!
Whoa! It bucked me off.
Whoops. Hey, that fire truck's still there.
Okay. Let's stop.